What's up, guys? Invulnerable here. There's been an update to the Riftstone or Boonstone system, where basically it is now 1v1s. It seems the devs heard us, the community, and I'm not sure if they may have watched my video or whatever, but anyhow, the community had a sentiment that it should be 1v1s instead of being able to 2v1 or 1v1v1. So now, it's completely fair. Now, something that is maybe a little unfair, which they are patching quite soon, is the whole kind of murking meta that exists right now. So basically, what can happen is, during a war that is happening, people can actually leave their guild, join mid-war, and fill up a whole guild. And basically, you know, like 70 slots, they can kind of, depending on the fight, they can steamroll and take the node, easy peasy. Now, there's been a lot of feedback on that, and people don't like that a lot. So basically, soon when you leave a guild, there's going to be a cooldown to join another guild. From what I heard, this is very recent news, anyhow. So yeah, but when that is introduced, it's going to be completely fair 1v1 system. No mercs, like instant like mercs that come out of nowhere into your guild. It's going to be great. But yeah. This was a 1v1 against our guild, Gaijin versus Queen. GG's to them, they played well. I feel like perhaps defending the stone is a bit more of an advantage because you can kind of cancel them from capping the stone. If they cap the stone, it's going to be really rough for us to take it back. But luckily, they never capped the stone. We were able to keep coming back and canceling them from capping. Anyhow, besides that, GG's to Queen. No toxicity, of course. It was a good fight, good PvP, and enjoy the Boonstone War, guys. So. That was the weirdest fucking path to ever take. Holy shit. Don't go to the grapple. I got range holding it. They got a lot of casters near one. Careful that area. Do not go near one, guys. You got fucked if you go. Look in the bush, look in the bush. Got him, got him on there. Careful, a lot defending the grapple. Just careful that.
Okay.
Is grapple available, guys? Pintu is pretty empty still. Grapple's clean still.
Last century.
Grapple's looking pretty dirty, just careful.
Thank you.
Round pin three opposite side of the stone as some caster squishies. Yeah, really after me, holy shit. Was clean for now. Is gravel still clean? Green Ranger on the on 9. Decent amount coming from the grapple, just careful. Huge wave coming from one. Push onto that stone. Stop them, stop them, stop them. They're fitting out on the stone. Get ready for their respawns. If a few of us can like cuck their one, push him off from the Hulk. They're coming up the Hulk, a lot of them coming up the Hulk, careful. Huge clump at one on the stairs. Hold it, boys, hold it. It's the last second, guys, last second. Let's go. Holy shit, bruh. Give him a GG, no toxicity, boys. Just GG. Dude, that was crazy, bro.